Did you know the owner of Subways, the founder, was the one that helped the founder of Edible Arrangements go global? Millionaires working with millionaires, or should I say billionaires working with billionaires, and created something phenomenal. And that's a fact, though.